Until the end of my day, you won't escape!
In the end, we all managed to get out of here together.
There you are!
Where are
you?
I see you.
Thank you.
There you are. I got you! I got you!
noise, or my father will show up.
I think I heard a noise around here.
Woo! I'm close here.
Apples? Tasty apples. I want one.
That. No, very well. Come here, little pig. Drink this. It will help. Drink it. Drink it all. Yes.
Yes. Am I transforming again?
Yes, it works. It works.
I am a normal girl again.
How is it possible?
No! Cannot be!
You will see. I will chase you until the end of my day! You won't escape!
Cut you in half. trying to hide from me? Run, but you cannot hide. Mommy was so funny without her head. Chop you into pieces and feed my dog. To kill them all. Toy with Billy and Samantha. It looked so funny. Dad, I'm going to where you are. I made a toy with Billy and Samantha. It looked so funny. Thank you. trying to hide from me. Mommy was so funny without her head. Duh. Why didn't you take me with you? No!
Managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time for a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss.
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
You guys okay?
It seems so.
No, we really have to walk. What is going on? What? No, this is impossible. They have managed to deactivate the security system. Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Hmm.